Alright. Yo, I think when you're going to Nagpur or one of them snow areas, mm-hmm. when you look up, you could see it. And it looks, it's like an aurora.
Right.
That would be it. And it's shiny, it's bright.
That's right.
You know?
Let me get that Proverbs 22:1.
Brother edifying his kids.
Good. What's up, brother? Alright. Good. It's Proverbs. Nah, you go finish reading that.
Oh, Khan. It says, and they that turn many to righteousness.
Right, which is who, man? The elect, man.
The elect.
All right? Hey, because this truth is coming out like a wildfire, man.
That's right.
We the ones that's going to, hey, Donald Trump ain't going to do it.
Nah.
Jesse Jackson not going to do it.
Nah.
Obama turned our people into being sodomites, man.
Right.
All right?
Yeah.
So who going to be the one to bring people to righteousness, man?
That's right.
The Israelites, man.
That's right.
Nobody else, man.
That's right.
Y'all people going to know how to live a righteous life, man.
That's right.
Yeah.
And they that turn many to righteousness as the stars forever and ever.
Forever and ever. So we going to be the superstars, man.
That's right.
Okay? Just like how y'all have Tom Brady.
Right.
Jay-Z.
Right.
Missy Elliott, Beyonce, right. Nicki Minaj.
Right.
Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton, right.
All these different things that y'all value as being high, they're going to be brung down low, man.
That's right.
Okay? And the low going to be brung up high.
That's right.
Okay, again.
That's it. You got to preset.
I got it.
Yeah, bring it out.
2 Timothy.
Proverbs 22.
This is Proverbs 22. It's Proverbs 22:1. Good name is rather.
Woo!
A good name is rather to be chosen than great riches.
Right. Are y'all working on your name with the Lord? Are y'all working on your name with the Lord? Y'all working on your name with them fashion institutes, man.
Con.
Y'all working on your name with another person, man.
That's right.
Meanwhile, they not even living up to a certain name. It says a good name. Read it again.
Proverbs 22:1.
Right.
A good name is rather to be chosen than great riches.
Right.
God.
A good name is rather to be chosen than great riches, man.
Right.
And you got dudes that sell out for great riches.
Yeah. They ruined their reputation and the name.
Right. And the name.
Yeah. And wasn't David Rothschild? Didn't he have riches?
Right.
Trillions.
Right.
Wasn't he a quintillionaire?
Right.
You know. But when he died,
right.
Everybody, even his own people, was bashing.
God.
Everybody was like, damn, yeah, I'm happy this devil died. Even Esau's like, damn, my top daddy died. I'm happy. He's
right.
He oppressing me. He forgot I was part of him.
Right.
You know?
That's right.
That's
because he didn't have a good name, man.
God.
It's all about having a good name,
that's
man.
Right.
Hey, sometimes, man, I know in a way, it looks like certain presidents, man. Mm-hmm. They could go places just off the name of him being Obama or Bill Clinton. They could walk in certain spots and get stuff for free.
Right.
People want to take pictures with them.
Right, right.
You know? People want to, can I hold the door? Can I, anything you need? And, you know,
right.
They give you extra service, man.
Right.
When you have a good name.
Right.
You know? And another reason why we're going to be shining, why? Because we're going to have the wisdom, man.
That's right.
And let me get to Isaiah 60:21.
God.
And you get what you got.
This is...
You got it, brother.
Ecclesiastes 8:1.
Right.
Who is as the wise man?
God.
Right? And who?
Is as the wise man.
Right.
Which one of y'all is as the wise man?
Right.
Keep going.
And who? Not the interpretation of a thing.
Right, man.
Yo, I mean like a proverb, man.
Right.
Like where your house I used to do?
Right.
You used to say a lot of parables. Yeah, yo, only the wise could understand it.
That's right.
A man's wisdom makes his face to shine.
That's right. Hey, that's another reason how you're going to be a star that shines bright.
That's right.
Off the wisdom and knowledge of the Lord.
God. And the boldness of his face shall be changed.
Right, and the boldness of his face shall be changed, man.
Come.
Because you're going to have...
One, we're going to get the new bodies. Mm-hmm. Right, that's why the Lord said he's not going to meet you as a man.
That's right.
We're not going to meet you as a man.
That's right.
All right, when we come up through chariots, bro, it's going to be a whole nother game plan.
You're going to want to cop the police.
Yeah.
Oh, nah, you know, I just playing.
Yeah, I was just playing. I didn't mean to put you in the concentration camp.
Right.
My bad. Yeah, who got what you got, brother?
is the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verse 20. Thy sun shall no more go down, neither shall thy moon withdraw itself. For the Lord shall be thine everlasting light.
Right, man, the Lord, and that doesn't mean that the sun is going to always be here. Right. The moon is going to always be here. It's talking about the wisdom.
That's right.
Right? Uh-huh. When you come to the Holy Land, that thing going to be shining, man.
That's right. All
right? Like the best grade of light, they call it OLED. Right? That's the best grade of light right now that they got in new technology, OLED, man. All right? The land of Israel going to be glowing. That thing going to be lit up, man.
That's right.
Okay? Go ahead.
And the days of thy mourning shall be ended.
Right, right. The day of our mourning is going to be ended, man.
Right.
Right? And Apostle Aramla had brought this out last night. Go ahead.
Verse 21. Thy people also shall be all righteous.
Right. The people also is going to be all righteous, man. It ain't going to be no
Nicki Minaj versus Remy Ma.
No, it ain't going to be that, brother. It ain't going to be two big brolic dudes holding hands, man. All right? Ain't going to be no brothers walking around with holes in their garments.
Right.
You know? Ain't going to be no bums.
Right.
Okay? Ain't LeBron James. Nobody going to be playing basketball.
Dirt bikes and four-wheelers. Looking like monkeys on the dirt, bro.
Ain't gonna be no 12 o'clock boys. Right. None of that's gonna be. Ain't gonna be no more weed in the kingdom.
No big ass, right. America?
Nah, ain't gonna be no weed in the kingdom. So you dudes that like weed, enjoy it now.
That's right.
And we catch you even thinking about smoking some weed, we gonna off you, man.
Right.
Come on, yo, let me, nobody can see me. That's why the Lord says his eyes is 10,000 times brighter than the sun.
Right.
Because right when you think nobody's seeing you about to light up,
God,
you're going to see a brother right there with a sword, man. You know, about to off you, man. Yeah.
Back to the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verse 21.
God.
Thy people also shall be all righteous.
Right.
They shall inherit the land forever.
That's right. That's right.
Forever.
The branch of my planting, the work of my hands, that I may be glorified.
Right, man. Hey, and what land is it talking about? It's talking about Israel, man.
God.
The true inhabitants, man. Where the real Israelites, please stand up. Right? Slim Shady had a song, Eminem had a song, where the real Eminem or Slim Shady, please stand up. All right? When the real Israelites, please stand up. Because y'all not the real Israelites, man. You people that's in the land. All right, y'all bunch of bootleg, counterfeit,
right,
damn Amalekites, man.
Oh, yeah, I seen two of them dudes in the newspaper spreading herpes, man.
Wow.
Y'all fake Jews is spreading damn herpes to little babies, man.
Wow.
They coming out the womb, you over there giving them oral sex after a circumcision, man.
Right, yeah, why y'all circumcise y'all babies like that?
Right.
Right? Where's that in the scriptures, man?
Right.
All right? You giving the baby dome.
Right.
Sloppy top.
Sloppy top. You know,
another
Lil
man
Wayne had a song and she do it till she sucked the brown off. Y'all dudes is sucking the skin off.
Right.
Wow.
You know?
Yeah.
Verse 22. Right. A little one shall become a thousand.
That's right.
And
man,
a small one a strong nation.
Right. A small one gonna be a strong nation, man.
Right.
Come. A little one gonna be a thousand. We gonna multiply, man.
That's right.
We're gonna multiply. Hey, one brother gonna have a thousand babies, man.
God.
You know? In the kingdom.
Yep.
And ain't none of our ribs taking us to child support.
And that's not gonna just come from one rib. How you gonna have a thousand babies with just one woman?
Brother.
You gonna have multiple women, man.
You know,
a thousand women. I'm gonna have one with each one.
You know what? Because when you deal with a woman, she can't have sex again until a certain time.
Right,
man.
Right. Purification's
not clean.
Yeah.
So I might get 20 babies in 1 week. 100 babies in 1 week, just get it popping. You know? Yeah.
I, the Lord, will hasten it in his time.
Mm.
That's it.
Right, I, the Lord, will hasten in his time, man.
That's right.
Right? Meaning what, man? And the Lord is only going to deal with the righteous, man.
That's right.
All right? You got to have that name, man. That name got to mean, yo, the work. Hey, guess what? When you read the Bible, you see you from Moses, Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, Melchizedek, Job, Ezekiel, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Jonah,
right.
Obadiah. How many spirits was around during the course of that time, man?
Right.
All the way to your Howard Shy.
Right.
But these are the ones that only had their name written in the book, man.
That's right.
Yeah, that's
all right? Ananias, Sapphias.
Right.
You got the wicked too.
Right.
Judas.
John.
Judas.
John.
Judas.
John. The books of Acts, they talked about how they converted thousands of people, you know?
That's right.
But Hymenaeus. Hymenaeus. So you had righteous names,
right.
And then you have dudes that's going to come back. They're going to be ashamed, man.
Right.
You think Judas ain't going to be ashamed when he going to the kingdom of heaven?
That's right.
And when the Lord got that body on display?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man.
That dude going to want to off himself, man.
God. That's
This is Matthews.
Yeah, brother. Bring it out.
God. This is Matthews 22 and 14.
Right.
Many are called. But few are chosen.
Yeah, that's right.
Those are good names that's chosen, man.
Good names.
Yeah, make your point.
Yeah, to make this book, you know what I mean? Isaiah, Jeremiah, mm-hmm. John. You know?
Right. Right.
Obadiah,
Jonah.
Con.
Right? Those dudes have good names, man.
Con.
Man.
That's it.
Job 19, verse 23.
Right.
Oh, that my words were now written.
Woo.
Oh, that they were printed in a book.
Woo.
Right. Look, right. What book is it talking about? It's not talking about the Book of the Dead.
Right.
It's not talking about the Quran.
Right.
It's talking about the Bible, man.
That's right.
And Yahweh Shah's name is so big, they had to put it in the Quran.
Right.
Moses' name was so big, they had to put it in the Quran.
That's right.
All right?
That's right.
It talks about the children of Israel in the Quran.
That's right.
All right?
That's right.
The children of Israel is talked about on the hieroglyphs, man.
That's right.
That's a good name. When all the nations know about you, man. All right? The flood was talked about in every culture, man.
That's right.
That's a good thing.
That's right.
You know, when everybody recognizes it, man.
That's right.
Like you got a lot of dudes talking about, yo, I'm a gangster, I'm a thug. We only recognize on your 4-block radius, man.
Right, yeah.
From West 25th to West 29th Street.
My name ring bells in this hood, bro.
Yeah. Yo, my name ring bells in the jail.
Yeah.
All right, dummy. You want to be in jail? Yo, my name, ask about me.
You made your work,
ask about me. I was cutting dudes in jail. I was jerking off. I was raping dudes. That's nothing to brag about.
Ask about me.
You know what I'm saying? You got this dude casting
right,
over.
Come on, brother.
Shalom, brother. Shalom.
Get out here and start pushing too, man.
You got to come out and start pushing the truth.
All right?
You got to start pushing the truth. Yeah, you know about it? So when you going to come into it?
When you going to come and start pushing that, you're an Israelite, man.
Yeah, I might be a Moab being funny.
Yeah.
So, you know, hey, we were just talking about our name is known.
Yeah.
He said, I know about the 12 tribes. Hey, you see how the Lord lets things manifest, man? Right as we talking, a damn Moabite come out. Yeah, I know about the 12 tribes of Israel. And why do you think they know that? Because the elders, all right? Aram, the apostle Tahar, Gabar.
That's right.
All right? You had Ariah, Masha.
Right.
You know? Yeah.
Verse 24. That day were graven with an iron pin and let in the rock forever.
Woo!
That's etched in stone. The book of life is etched in stone, man.
That's right.
Okay?
That's right.
Hey, that's why when the Most High wrote the commandments on the tablet, Moses, that thing was etched in stone, man.
That's right.
And he threw that thing, boom, the whole damn place started shaking, man.
That's right.
You know? Your name got to be etched in stone, man.
That's right.
All right? Hey, the great millstone.
Right.
All right? That's why the Most High said he's going to crush this place. He's going to, like, with a millstone with great violence, man.
That's right.
Great
violence.
All right? So that stone means a lot.
That's right.
And if your name is written on a stone, that's heavy, man.
That's right.
That's heavy. That means you was part of the elect, man.
That's right.
You know? There's more on that. Keep going. Yeah.
Verse 25. For I know that my Redeemer liveth.
That's right.
Right.
And that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth.
Hey, they did a thing where they showed that people that have pensions, you people work day in and day out, right? They have pensions, right? And it said people who have pensions have faith.
Right.
Job said, I know that my Redeemer liveth. A pension is a payback. The Lord is a payback, man.
Right.
So why you knocking our pension that we believe in, but we don't knock yours?
That's right.
God. Right? He said, I know that my Redeemer liveth. How you know you're going to get your pension? That's faith.
Faith.
Keep going.
Verse 26. And though after my skin worms destroyed this body.
Right, so he said after he was going to go into the grave, man.
That's Job, right. Job knew that he was going to die and come back.
That's right.
Because he said he's going to see Yahweh Shai.
Right. Right. I'm going to see my pension.
Why did he say that? Because his name was etched in stone.
That's
man.
That's right.
Y'all people better pray your name is etched in stone.
Con.
You better pray you weren't written in the book of life, man.
Con.
Because if you're not, that's going to be a terrible day for you, man.
That's right.
Yeah.
It says, and though after my skin worms destroyed this body, yet in my flesh shall I see the Most High.
And that proves what? That nobody really dies, man.
Right.
Your spirit might die, but then you come back again into a
your body
might die, but your spirit come back in another body,
that's
man.
That's right.
That's why you see a lot of babies. You say, "Damn, that baby got an old spirit."
Right.
No, that baby been here before, man.
Right.
People get brought back in different lives to right their wrongs, man.
Right.
All
right.
So when people die, you be at the funeral crying. Oh, I wonder if I'm gonna see him again. Yeah, you are gonna see him again, man.
Right.
All right, because he got to come back and right his wrongs, man.
That's right.
Only thing that dies is your body.
That's right.
Your spirit continues on, man.
That's right.
All right, go ahead.
Matter of fact, there was a little baby the elders was on playing.
Yeah, brother.
There was a little baby, the elders was playing this. She was like, Abba up, Abba up. Abba in the Hebrew means father.
Right. Uh-huh.
So, you know, this a little baby speaking Hebrew.
Right.
So, just like the brother saying.
Verse 27.
Con.
Whom? I shall see for myself.
And he said he's going to see Yahweh Shai. Now how you going to see somebody when you're dead?
Right.
Oh, he said, it says, my flesh shall rot in the way.
Right.
Right?
Right.
That means he's going to be back seeing the Lord make his great coming back, the second coming.
That's right.
Go ahead.
And my eyes shall behold, and not another.
And right. Not another.
Right.
It's not going to be another Job.
That's right.
All right? That spirit that was in Job was only given for Job. At that time, his name was Job.
That's right.
Right?
Con.
In this lifetime, his name could be Khalil. Con. All right? Con. It could be Shaquan.
Con.
Okay? Yeah.
No,
man.
Yeah, I...
Though my reins be consumed within me.
Right, though his reins be consumed within him,
that's right, brother.
He's still going to see the Lord, man.
That's right.
And that's what y'all worry should be, man. That y'all are going to have to see the Lord, man. And you're ultimately going to have to give a report. Yo, why you ain't changed your ways, man?
Hey, brother, got two more.
Con.
It's the book of Sirach, chapter 6, verse 1.
Con.
Instead of a friend, become not an enemy.
Right, man. See, Yahweh Shai, the one you call Jesus Christ, he was y'all people's friend, man. He was set up to be the friend of Yahshua Allah.
That's right.
He put his life on the line for y'all could be able to be living and really for the Lord will destroy this place,
Ooh,
man.
That's right.
He the one that gave us an inheritance, the nation of Israel.
That's right.
He said, I came for the Lord's sheep.
That's
meaning
right.
The ones that didn't know.
That's right.
Yeah.
For thereby thou shalt inherit an ill name.
Right, so a lot of y'all became enemies of the Lord, man. And what happened? Y'all inherited an ill name. All right? An ill name. Y'all people that get caught up in this world, y'all going to be destroyed. Let's save the Bible, man.
That's right. That's
you got to come out this world, man.
Yep.
This world was set up by Satan, man.
Yep.
That's right.
This is the realm of Satan right now, man.
Right.
All right? And through the powers of Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shame and reproach, even so shall a sinner that have a double tongue.
Right, man. Shame and reproach, man. All right? A lot of y'all people going to get shame and reproach, man.
That's it.
When y'all see the Lord come back, y'all see the chariots come in the sky, y'all going to be crying, man.
Right.
Y'all going to lose your mind, man.
That's right.
Yeah.
Y'all going to have to testify for hearing and not abiding by what was heard.
That's right, yeah.
Right, because you can take it for a game, a joke, think it's a playful thing, but when the Lord turn up and the Lord come back, and we gonna see if it's a joke or if it's just a show, man.
Con.
This thing is real life, man.
Right.
You got World War III on edge right now.
Right.
You got troops being sent to Poland.
Right.
You know?
Right.
You got people actually building drones, working on sharpening a sword.
Right.
Like, people know what's going on.
Yeah.
Except
right.
for you daily New York City people that walk around think it's a joke.
That's right. Peons.
Right.
They stacking up on military equipment, extra tanks, extra bullets.
Billions of bunkers built. I mean, $1 billion of bunker houses.
You got some?
Because these elite bankers, they know, man. What you got, brother?
It's his truck! 15-1!
Good!
He that feared the Lord will do good!
That's right!
I hear that!
Hey, that's the point!
Right!
The one that fears the Lord will do good!
Right!
Because you're scared that the Lord is going to give you them lashes!
God!
When you're that scared, you have no choice. That phobia forces you to walk a different route. Y'all don't have no fear.